Dear Ronnie, please know that none of what happened between your mother and me had anything to do with you. I hope this summer will give us a chance to reconnect.
Yes!
Joe boy.
You live on the beach? That is awesome.
The last song, like all of my novels, is a love story.
You've got the love between a parent and child. You've got a young love blooming for the first time.
I love Nicholas Sparks. He's just in tune with the simple things, the little things, and finding the love and the beauty in small moments. And this movie's filled with it.
Everything that Nicholas Sparks has done has really impacted people's lives. I mean, I love The Notebook. Everything really has a good message, and Walk to Remember a great message.
I read the script and I was touched by it. I thought it was a nice story about family.
Your sister just got kissed. It's all over her face.
No, I don't think you're talking about.
She got kissed. She did. She got kissed.
It's very romantic and heartwarming. It's about falling in love, reuniting, mending relationships. It's just very truthful.
I want the audience to walk out saying, wow, that's a wonderful film. That's a film that meant a lot to me.